I don't know what in the Hades went on down in Tuscaloosa where they lost 101-44 by 57 points, but whatever happened there, whatever Jerry Stackhouse said to his team, whatever they said to him, whatever the case may be, something changed and the light went on. The light came on. They've won four games in conference in a row, including after beating you guys, going to Gainesville and winning a game, and then coming back and winning Tuesday night in a blowout win on the road in South Carolina.